Hello to all you beautiful human beings. Welcome back to part three of Sunken Land. Right now we have a good amount done so far. Hopefully my audio issue is fixed from the last video. I apologize for that. So in this video, we're probably just gonna do the same thing as we've been doing. Expand the base a little bit, maybe raid an island or two. Why is my sensitivity so slow? No? Oh, I might have accidentally hit the DPI button on my mouse. Okay, so we do have a little bit of scrap saved up. It's definitely a little bit. So we'll go ahead and add a couple things to the base. I'm thinking about adding a lower level, like down here or something. Maybe take out this wall and put a ladder down. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So this wall, maybe we could do both walls. Wait, can I get stairs laid up first? See if any stairs reach it. Stairs are on the side. 91. Ah, crap. It's not going to reach, is it? What if I put a foundation just right there, and then maybe the stairs will reach? Oh, hold on, let me go up here first. We'll go ahead and take this wall out, and then turn the stairs around. Still not tall enough, is it? Dang it, man. All right, so we got the stairs done. Yeah, I need a furnace first, which is wood and rubber. I don't think I have enough. No, I do have enough rubber. Okay. All right, we got the furnace. Now, where to put it? Well, we have a bunch of space over here, so we can definitely have a place to put it. We're gonna line it up against this wall. So I'll probably end up adding more than just one furnace, making a row of multiple furnaces. Do I have iron? Did I ever collect any iron? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're good. We got enough iron. We need wood, though. Oh, yeah. Never mind. Didn't have enough to fill it up. Yeah. Now we are one step closer to getting an advanced water purifier. Yeah. What is next? Go collect some more resources, maybe? No, I need to make an advanced purifier before I do anything. Don't know if I have glass to make bottles yet. Oh yeah, I got plenty enough to make bottles. Bottle. Hello. Water bottle. We will make 3. I've never needed more than 2, but we'll make 3 just to be safe. Glass back in there. Golly, we definitely need resources. How many was it for a furnace? Oh, baby, we can make another furnace. There. Alright, so we got 2 furnaces now. Oh, he's ready. Alright. And then we have 3 irons. So we maybe have enough to. Well, we had enough rubber. Now we don't. Crap. So I need rubber and glass. We definitely have enough components. Shoot fire. All right, so we've got some iron smelted, and maybe we have just enough time to go out and get some scrap or some rubber, hopefully. Gonna need rubber so I can make an advanced purifier, and glass. I'm gonna need glass. It's the one thing I need to remember. What's this place? Machine factory. Okay, the fact that we just discovered it means we have not looted it. So please have rubber and scrap. Or not scrap, freaking glass. Because the one thing I really need right now is advanced purifier. I've been living off of like the cups of water that you get from enemies. And Was it soda? Yeah, we're living off of cans of soda. Cloth, some more red algae. More scrap. I'll take that. Oh crap, it's freaking 20. Shoot. I need to go to bed. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's just now 20. I've been playing the game for 20 minutes. Get on the boat, dude. Okay. It's only 18. So we definitely got enough time to get back and depot all this stuff. Ah, look at our tiny little base. Such a small cute. That's gonna annoy me. But look at those stairs sticking out from the bottom. Some iron. We'll slap some more in that thing. Bow bow. We're gonna fill it up with some wood. Oh, let's cook some food too while we're at it. Scallops are kind of a waste, but they're not when you cook them. When you cook them, they're actually pretty nice. What should I give you? 10 hunger? Okay, maybe they're not. Oh, wait, that's base scallops. Did I not just pick up a cookbook? No, I didn't. See, 30 hunger. That's what I'm talking about. Wait, do we have enough to research it now? 4 glass? Yes, we do. Okay. So let's go ahead and grab iron, rubber, glass, components, and research it. Air filling station, too. An iron helmet? Yeah, we'll do that too. I could use an iron helmet. Grill? Dang. Alright, yeah, we'll research all the stuff that we can right now. Because we're going to go get more. Well, I don't want to research these. I'm not going to use them. Wait. That uses black powder ammo? Oh, yeah. We're gonna do that instead. I've never actually made one of those. The triple barrel pistol. So we're going to see how that does since we have black powder ammo right now. Oh, we are late to bed. Crap. Now it's 8:00 in the morning. Dang it. I wanted to be up at 6. Gives me more daylight. All right, let's go back and get some more resources. How much gas do I have? 5 liters of gas. Well, we're definitely going to need to be getting some gasoline soon. Ah, hello, machine factory. Oh, Europe. Oh, wait, no, this is where I looked in the first place anyways. Oh, what you got in there? What you got in there, huh? Anything good for me? Anything? Any blueprints? That's freaking whack. Could at least give me some, like, a better blueprint. Instead of a freaking desk, man, come on. Oh, go back up. So, I think we finished looting in there. So, and if I'm correct, yeah, that lower area should have something good. I think it's got a safe in it. And one thing I've noticed about the flares in this game, I didn't see the point in them, but the more I've played this game, the more I've realized flares are absolutely amazing for night raids. Because the enemies are pretty dumb. Like, they actually are affected by a dark. So when you raid in the middle of the night and they can't see you. Well, we gotta knock this door down. You can use the flares whenever you're raiding. And that's pretty darn good. So you can sneak up on them, throw a flare, start shooting. Now this thing is not the best for raiding unless you're going against like mutants or what's that other faction? Marauders. Marauders are kind of dumb. No. Yes, I know I can't use this underwater. Back down to the safe we go. A radio on the first hit? Oh, there's another desk. Hold on, let me get enough space for all this stuff. Yes! I'll take all that. I might run out of oxygen. Now I don't have to buy the reinforced blueprint from that lady. A hangar? I've never seen that decoration before. I don't know why I grabbed the jeans. I don't need those. Maybe, do I have a... No, I don't have a blueprint for a backpack. You researched that, though. If I'm correct, a better backpack is in the research table, which I'm definitely going to have to do. Because this little sack ain't going to work. Little tiny sack. Don't be dirty-minded. That was not for me. That kind of was it. Is there anything else in here that I didn't get? Oh, the truck. I'm pretty sure the truck has... Yes! Oh my gosh, this is freaking awesome. Okay. It's a chemical barrel too. Oh my gosh, yes. Because I want to try and go ahead and start working towards a ammo station and stocking up on rifle ammo. Because rifle ammo, you blow through a lot of rifle ammo way faster than you would think. Well, at least I do, because I can't hit my freaking shots. Grab this real quick. Mutants. Oh, it's because there's a floating thing right there. Yeah. I don't think we'll have enough space in our inventory for us to swing by there real quick and beat their asses. We'll find out. I'll have to go back to the boat depot and then judge if we can light them real quick. Wait, there's stuff in here too, isn't there? A locker, yeah. Hey, we can match now. Look at that. Behind watch, bracers. I don't care about no bracers. Cool. The foot. We got one space. This is just scrap, so we'll take it. Another car. That's nice. Let's depot real quick. Yeah, we're gonna have to go depot before we. Was it then? Yeah, it was that place. So we'll go here, and if we have enough to make a triple barrel gun, then we'll go back there. If not, we might try and get some more scrap and rubber and glass, because I do need to make an advanced purifier. Okay, so we don't have enough to make a advanced purifier, but we can make a triple barrel pistol. So we're gonna go ahead and do that and hopefully still have enough time to go back to that mutant raft that's out in the water. So we'll go ahead and craft that, pull that piece of junk out of there. Now, I've never used this before, so it might be just absolute garbage. All right, now let's go. We're going there. Yep. Yep, let's go. All right, please don't body me. But I'm going to sauce on y'all. I'm curious if this is going to fire all the bullets at one time or if it's just got a mag of three. All right, boys, y'all ready to get sauced on? You know, apparently they're ready to kill me, though. I don't have any water either. It only fires one. That's awesome. Okay, so he's dead. Holy crap, takes forever to reload, though. What? It's not a one-shot headshot? Oh, wait, these guys don't even die from one shot to the head anyways. Ooh, eat. Take. Is there any? Oh, a dumpster of scrap. That's what I like to hear. No, there's nothing in there. Okay. Collect as we kill. Was that me? I still got three rounds. Oh, freaking slap. Ah! No, take. I already looted you. I think I'm gonna try and loot up here real quick. Alright, let's go kill some fools. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. You had nothing on you. You're whack. A flare. Oh my gosh. Bracers? I don't care about no bracers. What else we got in this one? Just wood. And one cloth. We'll depot real quick. Put this stuff in here. I'm gonna hold on to that flare. I might need it since it's already starting to get dark on the game. Alright. Oh, pull out the gun. There you are. Oh, you're not dead. I thought you were dead. What? And you didn't even have anything on you. Hey! One glass. Get body. Reload. I can't see. I can't see you. You can't see anymore because you're dead. Okay. Is that everything? Yeah, that's everybody. Now we just gotta loot. Did we 100? No, we didn't. There's like nothing else on there. I think. Jesus, thing takes forever to turn around. Get out. Let me double check. Oh, wow, that was fast. Just a couch. Yeah, look at that. 100%. Okay, now we can go home. Kind of like the triple barrel pistol. It's pretty darn nice. I was afraid it was going to shoot all three shots at one time, but it didn't. So it's kind of like the flintlock, just with three barrels. And I don't think it takes three times as long to reload, because it actually reloads pretty fast for three. So I think we're definitely going to keep using it instead of the flintlock. Are you kidding me? Now I'm getting raided. That's cool. You better stop it. Hold on. Hold on. Pause the show. I'm gonna come down there and kill you all with my new gat. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, wait. Let me throw a flare first. Oh, my strawberries are ready to collect, though. Flare. Yeet. What's up, bud? Doot, 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 doot. Reload. Dang it. Two and three. Oh, you don't even actually, like, do the full flintlock motion, so that's pretty nice. Did he die? Thank you. Three. Oh my god, of course. Look at the ammo. It's 333. Jeez. Never fails. What? Oh, shoot. Well, you might die. I made an iron helmet. Well, I researched it. I didn't make it, though. Hit his shield. Dumb. Where are you at? You're the last one. No, you're not. That's a bar. That's not even an enemy. Yeah, get bodied, kid. Where should we put the hotel sign? Oh, it's kind of tiny. Put it right beside the door? Yeah. Look at that. A little lucky cookie. Heck yeah. Well, this place is coming together. It's starting to look like home. And I'm not going to go to sleep. It's already 5 in the morning. So I'll just wait it out. So we'll go ahead and... So I'm going to use this time to cook the rest of this iron and the copper. And yeah. Alrighty. Golly, that took way longer than I expected. we did some reorganizing. It's a little bare in here. There's not much going on now. We moved the chests and we moved the grills over. I'm actually using both of them. So now I have a chest for raw foods, which will stay at the grill. And then I have the charcoal chest. The garden still stayed over here. The bed still stayed there. And then here we've got storage, which it's a lot of different storage compartments I have. We put the smelters over here, or the smelters, the furnaces over here. The workbench is here. And then I put the repair station right by the door so that, like, that way, like, whenever I come into the door or whenever I go to leave to go raid somewhere or something, I'll always, like, be on the way out and be like, oh yeah, let me repair my armor real quick just in case it's damaged. So we do have a lot of stuff to build to actually fill in the blank spaces within the place. I still haven't done anything down here, so I think I might go ahead and add some walls real quick. Oh crap, scrap should be, yeah. So let's go ahead and put that back too. All right, so let's add some walls, which will be right here. Crap, I can't put a wall there. Oh, let me put a foundation then. Build a wall. Yeah. We'll put a window wall here and here. And we'll do a normal metal wall there. Oh, I can't put a wall there. It's going to stick through the floor. Crap. Okay, well, we're not going to put anything right there for now. Well, we could maybe do like a barricade or something. There. Oh, yeah, that's enough. Okay, so, yeah, we made a good bit of progress. I don't remember if I had a furnace before we started this. But either way, we've got either one, an extra furnace, or two furnaces. So that's pretty nice. We got more storage. We're a little bit more organized. We added a little expansion to the side. I don't know entirely what I'm going to do with it yet. We got an advanced grill. We still need to get our purifier. So that's going to be priority, especially priority for the next episode. Other than that, not too shabby. Oh, wait, we forgot our gun. We got a new gun. That's pretty nice. Especially the fact that we didn't have to find it. We just had to research the blueprint. So, yeah. So I guess that's going to be all for this one, guys. Thank you for tuning in, and we will catch y'all on the next one.